Hey everybody, welcome to week six, and I wanted to do a quick video sort of walking you through what we're going to be looking at this week. So let's hop in and see. So, first let me go back to where I was here. A couple of things I pointed out. One of our students has opened up a Discord for tutoring. For those of you who use Discord, that way you can get in contact with her a little more quickly. Let me know if you have any questions about it, and I'll check with her as well. But this is one of the tutors that we have on site, who is an upper-level digital media student. And so, take advantage of that if you haven't already. So this week, week six, again, we're sort of easing back into animation inside of Maya. I haven't had a chance to go through all of the projects for early mazes from last week, but I'm looking forward to checking those out. I'm also going to be catching up on the grades here very soon, so I know I'm a little behind on that, but bear with me. Of course, the directions and checklist to kind of keep you organized, but in this week's video lessons, we're going to be talking about the graph editor. So if you have been reluctant to open the graph editor, this is where we're going to rip off that band-aid. Like, we really have to get into this part of it to be able to get to that level of refinement. So a lot of it is just talking about how the graph editor works. But as we get a little bit closer to the end, videos 7, 8, and 9 is going through the process of animating a bouncing ball. So a bouncing ball is one of the animation exercises that everybody goes through, because there's so much you can learn from it. And so I kind of walk you through it step by step. So that's an important part to pay attention to, and probably to work along with, because, and this is the rig that you'll be using for your bouncing ball, so you don't have to make one from scratch. You'll just download this file and animate that. But the reason that that's a good one to pay attention to is because this week's discussion topic is the bouncing ball. And so on Thursday of this week, I don't know the due dates, and this is, I need to take those out of there. Sorry. Let me edit this. I've done this once, and I don't know why it's still keeping those in there. By Thursday. And on Sunday. So this week, you're going to download the bouncing ball rig, and videos 6, 7, 8, and 9 are animating the bouncing ball. So all of your discussion posts are going to be your version of the bouncing ball. Now this extends into next week's project, when we start animating our breakfast scene, and eventually we're going to have one of the objects in our scene jumping. And jumping and bouncing share a lot of characteristics. So so this is something that's pretty important to focus on. So the last thing we kind of need to look at this week is, yet again, any submissions for revisions you want to post in there. Feel free to drop those in. Again, just the submit, and you'll see that, let's say, a couple people have already uploaded some revisions, so that's cool. Just let me know. I don't, this is for the maze. That's not, anyway, I'll look at that later. Again, let me know if you have any questions, and otherwise, have a good week, and I will talk to you all soon. Bye-bye.